Welcome to Bangkok, 47. The target and his wife arrived earlier today, and hotel records indicate they will remain here for at least a week. One other VIP is in residence, so expect a heightened security presence.
How you doing?
So, yeah. It's not like I haven't done anything.
Look, if you want to get ahead, you need to think smart. I mean, outside the box. You know, people who want to make quick money, they're always...
I am happy to help if you need anything.
They only go to the obstacle. This is why there's constant flux in the economy. You know what I mean?
Stop. Really?
Hey, did you check the news site this morning? Apparently they found that truck.
The money has been wired to your account.
Oh my God, I'm glad to see you. Please, you gotta come and help. What's going on? Trouble?
Hey, there's a body over there. I just walked over here.
Cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here now!
Yeah, I hear you.
Coffee Central. Hey, look at me. Do as I say. Let's go.
What do you say? Dad, come on. I'm not kidding.
I thought
it was something. So who is this guy, one and all the papers? Are you kidding?
Please, forgive me.
Where have you been the last couple of months?
In Switzerland, with an Adam.
Okay.
You don't know.
Hey, did you know that the few Thai restaurants are Michelin
starred? No. According to the FAA, there was a mysterious radar malfunction. Yeah, something like that. I think that's a guy called Sammy.
So apparently you know who is resigning because of personal reasons and because allegedly compromising material has been leaked. So what is it that you think? I need a scream dick. But really, it can't be just that, is it? For him to resign? It has to be something more twisted, doesn't it? Something really fucked up. Come on, aren't you dying to know?
I need you to stop talking like right now.
Okay, the didn't that I you have see to me there?
From you is like piling up in my head, and I just can't handle it. So geez, just stop talking, please. I can't handle it anymore.
So I want to get that package for Wave. Mom,
is
that
you should run us out? Yes. You're the worst.
Whoa.